We are so pleased that you're able to make it tonight to celebrate Angela and Alex's 25th wedding anniversary. In case you don't know him as Alex, he's also known as Hugh, aka Mr. Pavilion Services, aka Big Papa. Angela is also known as Angela Marguerite and the notorious A-N-G. My name is Janelle. I'm Alex's favorite niece. I can say that because my sister's not here.
We're here celebrating the 25th wedding anniversary of two wonderful people. Those of us who are here who are married already know that you don't make 25 years by accident. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the grace and peace of God our Father, who exalted the marriage bond and made it the sign of Christ and His church, be with you all. We have come together to celebrate the 25th anniversary of marriage of our brother and sister. And now we'll have a reading from Scripture. God is faithful, and by Him you were called to fellowship. And may I ask the children of Alex and Angela to come forward, please. May the Holy Spirit always fill your hearts with love. And may Almighty God bless everyone here, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may stand and kiss your bride. When I met this young lady at a club with her best friend. All right. And lo and behold, this young lady was standing across by herself. I'm not going to tell you what she was doing. I kept my eyes on her the whole night. And eventually, she did something that required me to run over there and give her a hand. And since then, it's been a spark that has not outed. Thank you. Even when I'm pulling my hair out and saying all type of crazy stuff, I appreciate you standing by me and just being there for me.
Yeah.
First off, I'm grown. I'm not kidding. Yeah. 25 years. That's a long time. Something I strive to do when I get older. Seeing them in action all the time, they have great teamwork. They built a great business together, raised great kids. I'm proud of them. I'm trying to make them proud, starting off my journey at Savannah State. I'm trying to make them proud.
That's right.
So, most people here have known my parents longer than me. They've built the best relationship I've seen. This is a great example for all of us.
For 25 years, that's amazing. I'm proud of you guys. But yeah, they raised some great kids, and I'm glad that they're my parents.
I have watched our children grow into enough confidence to accomplish what we You have become a good wife. Excellent father. You're warm, generous, loyal, and you give up yourself.
I'm proud to be here to celebrate your 25th wedding anniversary.
Alex?
My sister means a lot to me, and I really appreciate all the love and the devotion you've given to her. May God continue to bless you and your lovely family. We love you.
Angela, I'm honored. It's a pleasure to be here today for you and Alex to celebrate your 25th wedding anniversary. Alex, I'm proud of you for looking after my little sister and the family and the kids. So, love you, man. Angela, love you.
Love you too.
anniversary is silver, which is a precious metal.
And that's what you two mean to me.
You all are precious.
So on behalf of the parents, but we'll remember them in our prayers. And thank you. Congratulations. And you got this.
25 years. A mighty long time. Yeah, starting out in New York. You guys have come a mighty long way. You've held it all together. And you've done exceedingly well.
I must say you have been a real good sister.
And this man has truly lucked out.
Can I ask for a more blessed brother than that?
I just want to wish Angie and him all the best. Congratulations on your 25th wedding anniversary. It's just great to see that little Huey has grown up to be such a stand-up guy.
Yeah!
Congratulations.
When we look back now, we are so, so happy to see how far you guys have come.
In my life, I've been blessed to have two families.
This is definitely the family reunion.
Thank you. I know I look very good for my age. So, Angie, you, all the best for the next 25. It's like resetting tonight. So, enjoy.
Adventurous. They are very, very caring. They're loving. Congratulations to both of you. And I wish you much, much happiness in the future.
No longer bride and groom, but one light. It's a pleasure and a privilege to see my cousin and his wife on the journey of 25 years. And as the journey continues, may you all continue to walk unity, love, and peace. So keep on walking in prosperity. God bless you and the family. Thanks for having us.
So, to Angela and Alex, may God continue to keep you, bless you. May your family that are here continue to support you and your children as you move forward. God willing, may you have another 25 happy years of marriage or more. We love you. God bless. To Angela and Alex. Yeah.